The ocean, known as sea country, is an important part of Aboriginal culture, and we all play an important role caring for the sea. My friend Kaurna can help us learn more about Aboriginal culture. Nina Marnie, Florence.
Nina Marnie, Porci and Kaurna, can you show us how to play the didgeridoo?
Ooh, that's a question for our resident didge expert, the one and only Kaurna.
Okay, ready for this, ocean patrollers? Now, many of us know this instrument to be called the didgeridoo, but what you might not know is this is not its traditional name. The name comes from the first creators of the instrument who were found in Northeast Arnhem Land of the Northern Territory. They are called the Yungul, which is spelt Y-U-N-G-U, and in their language, they gave it the name Yidaki, which is spelt Y-I-D-A-K-I. Now, another interesting bit of information you might not know is who's allowed to play it. Now, in many cultures all over the world, sometimes they might have things that are only meant for boys or girls. This could range from anywhere to be a place, a song, a dance, clothes, or even instruments. And in this case, for the Aboriginal people of Australia, they only allow the use of this instrument by boys.
Flip my fins! I never knew that!
Let me show you how it works. Now, there are three things that I learned to do to be able to play it. The first is learning to create rhythms of vibration with our mouth. Like this.
Let's all try.
Now, the next is creating sounds with our voice. Kind of like mimicking the sounds of animals, like perhaps a dingo or a kookaburra.
Whoa! Sounds super cool, Kaurna!
And the lucky last one is learning to play for a long time, which can be tricky. It's done through a method of breathing called circular breathing, where I learn to breathe in through my nose and have a continuous airflow and vibration coming from my mouth. Like this. And then tie all of those things together, like this. Let me show you how it sounds through the yidaki. So there you have it, ocean patrollers, the yidaki or didgeridoo and how we use it.
Porci's Ocean Patrol.